you what, I am picking. JR, you want to know who I'm picking?
What are you picking there, big boy?
I'm picking Triple H to win this match. You know why?
Why's that?
Because Triple H knows Shawn Michaels better than anybody, and also China is closer to Triple H, if you know what I mean. As far as I've observed, I think that means Helmsley's going to win.
Well, here comes China again carrying Michaels' gold. Already tonight, we have seen exposed buttocks. We have seen the diamonds of country whip the headbangers. We've seen Stone Cold Steve Austin, Stunner, a bogus Santa Claus.
We've seen Gold Dust dressed up like a Christmas tree. We have seen Santa Claus, Santa Vader, hit Gold Dust with his bag of goodies. We have seen a lot of stuff, JR.
And what about Kane?
Kane, and the Undertaker finally locked up. And Kane left the Undertaker laying on the mat because Undertaker wouldn't fight back. This has been it ain't your ordinary Christmas show. It ain't your father's Christmas special.
Well, I'll tell you one thing, I'll never forget the old Rattlesnake himself, a man that says he has one thing on his mind, that's to be the champion, putting a hurting on that bogus Santa Claus for disrespecting that young fan. And when you talk about disrespect, you have to focus on D-Generation X.
Well, there's been some problems between these two tonight as well, because in the battle of the egos, each one of them got their feathers rustled.
Michael has got his game face on.
Shawn Michaels.
We have a sold-out crowd here tonight. We expect great crowds this weekend in Milwaukee, the Rosemont Horizon in Chicago, the Worcester Center, Worcester, Massachusetts, Hamilton, Ontario, Victor Cox Coliseum. Not to mention next week we'll be live in the Nassau Coliseum in Uniondale, Long Island, and 1 week from tomorrow in New Haven, Connecticut.
What a Christmas present from Commissioner Slaughter. Michaels and Helmsley head up. They've had some harsh words to say to each other tonight. I can't wait to see when they finally lock up, when they finally start tearing at each other, what kind of accident we're going to see out of this match.
I've heard of Montezuma's revenge. Had that one time. But anyway, this must be Slaughter's revenge.
We may need to get on the telephone to USA Network, whoever the head honcho is around there, and tell them we need some more time. This thing may go a long time.
The European title is on the line. Shawn Michaels defending the European title against his teammate, or maybe we should say more specifically after tonight's verbal barrage, his former teammate in D-Generation X, Triple H, Hunter Hearst Helmsley.
Two big egos are about to collide head on in the middle of the ring. And D-Generation X may be coming apart at the seams. I love this. This is great. Hey, the director even says they are making that phone call.
No doubt about that. Helmsley knows Michaels very, very well, probably better than anybody here in the World Wrestling Federation. There is a great deal of mutual respect athletically between these two athletes, who are, quite frankly, very, very gifted.
They're also cautious. They know each other. They know each other's moves and each other's strategies.
Interesting there. Michael's getting, was he getting some instructions, encouragement, or what from China?
Well, they're going to be starting slow because neither one of them wants to make a mistake. And it may be a little psych out as well, too, because now Triple H doing the same thing. One-upsmanship is coming into play here.
Remember, the European title on the line. Shawn Michaels putting the European title on the line here.
And reluctantly on his part on both of them, he didn't want to put the title up either.
Wait a minute. Why is Michaels just lying there?
Well, why on Helmsley slow down and stop? Oh, what is it?
It's a mockery. We thought that... here it is.
It was a ruse, a plan, a charade, a conspiracy, a sham. We've been conned, hoodwinked, bamboozled, flimflammed, had the wool pulled over our eyes even.
Slaughter apparently has been watching this on the monitor. They've just been informed and is on his way to the ring. Helmsley with the European title.
Look it.
We thought it was going to be Slaughter's revenge.
Look at these two jackasses. Hey, Michael cries every time he comes to this town.
I can't believe this. We thought we were going to see the destruction of D-Generation X. Here comes Slaughter.
Helmsley looks like he needs oxygen.
Slaughter, standing there with egg on his face, eggnog or whatever.
Well, he's good at crying on cue.
It's a wonderful life, isn't it?
Ask George Bailey, not Shawn Michaels.
You know, I'm...
Well, say it already!
They did it. You gotta hand it to them.
It's not easy.
They pulled the wool right over our eyes.
He's defeated for the covenant.
They've done it again.
Is anybody out there as sick as I am of seeing the sport made a mockery out of by these guys?
I've been in ladder matches. I've been in cell matches. I've been in marathon matches, but...
They got us.
Never has any match been so emotionally, physically, and mentally draining as this one.
He's lost. He's lost his smile.
What is Slaughter going to be thinking about this?
We've been duped. Slaughter made up. They got
us
all. I
just like to say one thing. That other than my kid being born, well, I don't have one that I know of. But this is the greatest moment of my life. You sold! I did it!
Well, we all thought Slaughter had everything planned was gonna.
And they didn't need any help from us, Sarge. But we made an ass out of you anyway.
They did.
Merry Christmas.
You gotta admit it. They did it.
Ah!